In 1944, the Ardennes region of Belgium was the frontier between Nazi Germany and the Allies. On December 16th, a quarter of a million German troops launched a shattering surprise offensive here. 500,000 Americans, the majority of the Allied force, were engulfed in what would become the greatest land battle ever fought by American troops in the 20th century. The Ardennes offensive began as a success for Hitler, but would end up after the battlefield detectives will investigate why. Following the Allied landings on D-Day, June 6, 1944, German forces in Western Europe have been pushed back to the borders of Hitler's Germany. After 6 months of hard but successful fighting, the Allied troops settle into winter quarters and prepare for the expected invasion of Germany in spring 1945. The quietest sector of the front is the Ardennes region, known to the Allies.